I don't cheat. And my wife doesn't give me enough credit for not cheating. Because I think my wife and some women don't realize that men, on a regular basis, are faced with what I call life or dick situations. A life or dick situation is when you have to choose between your dick and ruining your life. Like after a show, women will come over to me. They want me because I'm a rock star. Just play along. And I got to think about it. I got to go, okay, let's see. I could do her, but then throw away everything that matters to me. Or just not do her. It's the craziest decision in the world. We ponder it. We think about it. That's a life or dick situation. You guys have it too at work, the office, that cute office coworker flirts with you a little bit too much. Right? And you gotta think about it. I could take a blowjob from her, but then possibly lose my job. Or not get blown. Blowjob. Job. Well, blowjob has job in it. We start rationalizing. That's a life or dick situation. And I just want a little bit more credit for choosing life. In fact, I should get a punch card. For every 10 lives, you get a free dick. Well, that didn't sound exactly as I...